Let me show you a lifetime deal that's actually pretty sweet. It's only 10 bucks and it's a screen recorder that actually moves around with the designated points that you select. Plus, it's super easy to use. Let's go ahead and review it right now. Let's start by checking out the deal. It's only $10 for the lifetime deal. That means you pay once and use it forever. In my point of view, it's a sweet deal for what you're going to get. Now, let me show you the deal limits. Let's scroll down here. You can see this entitles you to the Pro plan for the $9.99. You get unlimited videos, so no cap on that. Custom watermark, webcam, all aspect ratios, and up to 1080p. Now, I see that they have 4K beta in there. I need to make sure that this is going to be included, and I'll let you know in the description. You also get subtitles and GIF export. Now, like I said, 10 bucks, I mean, you can't go wrong with that. Now, let's jump into ScreenRun. This is the main page, and to head on over to the studio, we're gonna click on Enter Studio. And this is where the magic is going to happen. I'm gonna show you a quick video that I'm gonna make for you right now. So let's go into Screen, I'll choose Continue, Record Microphone, and I'm gonna select the tab that I want to record. I can also record the whole window or the entire screen. In this case, I'll select this tab, and this could be a hypothetical case where I have this agency and I just want to show a user how to use it, make an onboarding video. So right now it's recording and I'm gonna say, you know what? You need to head on over to the agency dashboard. That's where you're gonna get started. And second, I would recommend that you check out the affiliate portal. And third, I recommend that you check out the settings so you can finish off setting this system, all right? Okay, let's stop sharing. Let's go back into our screen recorder. And here it is. Okay, so right now, if I click play, we're gonna hear it.
This could be a hypothetical case where I have this agency.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is while I'm on that point, I'm gonna click on one right here because that's where I want to focus. Let me move it over here. And then I'm gonna.
And I just want to show a user how to use it, make an onboarding video. So right now it's recording and I'm gonna say, you know what?
Okay, so the number one is over here. This is where it's gonna get started.
You need to head on over to the agency dashboard. That's where you're gonna get started. And second, I would recommend that you check out the affiliate portal.
Okay, the affiliate portal. So that would be down here. Let me click number two. So I'm gonna remove the zoom in.
And third, I recommend that you check out the settings so you can finish off.
Oh, the affiliate portal was second.
And second,
here we go. Number two is the affiliate portal. Where is that? Here it is.
I would recommend that you check out the affiliate portal. And third, I recommend.
And third, it's this one, the settings. So just like that, I said 0.123 and it's gonna zoom into each one of these seconds. So let me click play right here. Here we go.
Onboarding video. So right now it's recording and I'm gonna say, you know what? You need to head on over to the agency dashboard. That's where you're gonna get started. And second, I would recommend that you check out the affiliate portal. And third, I recommend that you check out the settings so you can finish off setting this system.
See how easy that was to bring in that animation to zoom into these sections? I think that's pretty nice. I mean, it's easy to use. You go ahead and record that and you select the points and you scroll these where you actually need them. Now, you get a few settings to set all this up, like the zoom in amount, the zoom in max, like the speed for it on how it's going to zoom, how it's going to flow, zoom out, zoom in. You can also do a countdown if you want to select these and it'll enable the 1, 2, 3. There's also the transcribe for this setting. So for example, let's start the model. It's transcribing, it's finished. So
if I click, case where I have this age,
it's transcribed and it's included in the deal. You can also change the appearance for the background. See how the background is there? That looks nice. Plus it also rounds the corners and you can change the corner for that. You can add some shadow or remove the shadow, change the aspect ratio and the resolution. So the deal includes 1080p. I need to make sure, like I said, if it's gonna include the 4K beta. I wish it does because, I mean, we can upload these videos on YouTube and it'll be on 4K quality. So that would be really great. I can change the image for the background with my own customized image if I like. I can work with the mic audio if I wanna turn that on or off. The music, the microphone selection, some echo, noise, and gain, those settings. The text for it, if I think the font is too big right here, I can change the settings for that. There's also the pointers. If I don't want to show it on the video, I can remove it or change the pointer type. I can do some animation clicks and custom cursor. Plus, we also get webcam. So if I enable webcam, here we go. It's going to enable. It's going to turn on. Here it is. I'm right here. So I can enable this while I'm talking, and it's going to make it really interesting also. And I can change the effect to auto frame. I can blur the background. So right now you can see my green screen. I can add an image to this. I can add my own image if I like. So I can go ahead and select one from my desktop or the mirror webcam. So if I want to do that, I mean, I don't know why, but I mean, it's possible. Maybe if you're pointing something, maybe you forgot and it should be the left and not the right. That could be a use case, but it's available there. Once you're done and you like it, you can create a video for this. So it'll start rendering it, a GIF or a PNG if it's just going to be an image. So I'll just start rendering this and I'll have a video that I can share to someone and let them know clearly where they have to go each one of these points to get started. Now, what I don't like about this system, ScreenRun, is that this won't work on all cases. In this case, it works great when you are on a static recording. Unless, for example, let's just say that I'm recording this hypothetically, but then I jump to over here. I would have to wait, I'll have to wait for that to load and then not move around, not scroll around. I'll use the zoom system on ScreenRun to do the movements. So it'll work on some cases and some not. So just kind of consider that when you're gonna buy this deal. Now, like I said, the $10 deal is not, it's a big no-brainer because basically you get a lot of settings for $10. You could spend more on tacos than what that amount is going to be. And basically this could turn out to be a really great system. Plus it's a lifetime deal. So that means you pay once and use it forever. And if you wanna grab the deal, link will be provided in the description. And that's a wrap.